Alright, so as some of you may know, there's currently times 20 goals going on. So I was like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna log online. Let's play a couple of DMs. Let's see what's going on. Maybe if I catch enough goals, I'll make a goal box montage. All is fun. Okay, I log in, go into my first DM battle. Instantly run over by a mammoth on like steroids. So I was like, okay, a gold drops. I'm like, okay, cool. Now's my chance. What happens during the gold? 10 mammoths just all lined up side by side, all using their steroid overdrives and just going absolutely crazy. I mean, what's the point of having a times 20 gold event when like every single thing it's just mammoths? And I'm not blaming the developers, it's just really annoying that everyone in the community has just taken man just in order to take 1,000 crystal gold bucks. It sort of ruins the fun for everyone. Like, it's just a bunch of mammoths pushing each other. No one can do anything about it. It's just dumb. So here's a little montage I made. I hope you guys enjoy.
Baby, can't you see?